As we enter his gates with thanksgiving in our hearts, and we enter his courts with praise, I will say that this